studies have shown that it takes about 9 seconds to create an impression. And in case you goof up, then it takes about 29 interactions with the same individual to clear off that bad impression. Hi, I'm Ruchika Dugal and I'm a life skills trainer. Today, let's talk about the 5 golden rules for creating that lasting first impression. Rule 1. Look your best. Your looks not only boost your confidence, but it is the very first thing that people actually notice about you. Dress for the occasion, wear something which is comfortable and suit your body type. Choose your shoes wisely because people do notice. Rule 2. Your non-verbal communication contributes to about 93% of your total communication, and handshake is a very important part of it. To do a correct handshake, bring your hand forward, palm touching the palm. You need to lock your hand with these 3 fingers, put in some pressure and linger it thrice. While you linger, maintain an effective eye contact followed by a pleasing smile and a greeting. Rule 3. When you begin to communicate, ensure that your voice sounds energetic. Be positive in your conversation. Look for common interests so that you can build up the discussion. But what if, in case you're not good at communication, what do you do? It's our rule 4 that'll come to your rescue, and that is effective listening. Practice effective listening skills by leaning a little forward, nodding, and by asking questions. Always leave people with something which is very important, and that is our rule 5, sincere appreciation. Appreciate something about the person, situation, or the meeting. So next time you're meeting new people, remember our 5 golden rules to create that lasting first impression.